Let's get started. We usually use V when we are talking about a place and a very precise place. For example, в школе. Школа, you can touch the school, it's a place. В школе, it's not abstract. В театре, it's the same thing, театр exists, it's a building. We use на when we are talking about abstract things, like events, for example. For example, на уроки, on the class, in the class. В школе, на уроки. Школа, it's a building, and класс, урок, it's an event. В школе, на уроки. А в театре, на спектакле. In the theater, on a play. В театре, на спектакле. Well, that's the basic rule, but of course there are some exceptions. You will have to look for them. You can find them in any Russian manual, Russian study book. For example, на заводе, in a factory, it's на, it's an exception. На стадионе, on the stadium, also на. На кухне, in the kitchen, also на. В ванной, в туалете, в гостиной, it's в, but на кухне, it's на. На улице, on the street. And of course we use на when we are talking about the surface, when something is on the surface. На столе, на книге, на руке. У меня на руке кольцо, подарок моей бабушки. On my hand I have a ring, my granny's present. На руке, на полу, on the floor, etc. But the basic rule is в for the buildings, the existing things you can touch, and на for more abstract things. На спектакле, на уроке, на опере, на балете. Here you are. I hope you understood. Please write an example. You have to practice. Practice is important. Follow me on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram. Friend me on Facebook. And also join my Russian Dacha Club for motivated and positive people. Пока-пока!